Chris. It's that simple. KBOI. Where is KBOI? I'm drawing a kind of an empty response that I normally know within it. Where? Boise, of course. Don't get mad at me, please, for the non-anesthesia and the pain in the tooth. Sydney, line 3, welcome to the program. What's on your mind?
Yes, brilliant strategist you are, Dr. Plowitz. You know, I had my very liberal sister from the East Coast up here, and I was flipping on the radio a couple times in hope she would listen. And because of your free association, she didn't necessarily want to get into the meat of the issues. But every time there was something that you were talking about that day, and she just said, "Look at that man. That's brilliant what he said. It was awesome." But thank you. I think that's a wonderful strategy. She is so... Thank you.
Do you like my harmonica?
Well, that I play one myself in Appalachia.
I went and got, oh really, I got this in Appalachia myself. Now I got it in the music store about a month ago. I decided to use it with callers, just for the heck of it. And if I hear a speech, for example, that is just hilariously absurd.
Join the Savage Nation. Call now, 855-400-SAVAGE, 855-400-7282.
Savage Nation is sponsored by Swiss America, the only company I trust with my financial future. Call 800-289-2646 or SwissAmerica.com. So today we're talking about supposed plagiarism because of a little overlap between Melania's speech, a speech that the great First Lady Michelle Obama gave a while ago, and it came out that we're now looking at the First Lady Michelle Obama in great detail, and we're actually appalled at what we're discovering. But put that aside for the minute. I want to flash back to 2008 with your president, Barack, the president of the United States, Obama, on plagiarism. Listen to clip 3, please.
They've accused you of plagiarism. How do you respond?
Yeah, first of all, it's not a lot of speech.
Oops. That's a good picture there. Good picture. If I can get
a couple of weeks. I've been campaigning now for the last 2 years. Duvall is a national co-chair of my campaign and suggested an argument that I share, and a notion that I have plagiarized from somebody who's one of my national co-chairs.